So that you guys can see. You guys come here to Bury Hall. Little lamb shank with vegetables, and this is a that's perfect. Okay, guys, let's check the menu quickly so you guys can have an idea what they do offer. Right, so let's go to the next page. You guys need to know what we have in Gauteng to give, right? Starters, so mains. Remember to pause the video just in case. I think I'm gonna have cheesecake will be the best thing, eh? So guys, this is a picnic area. If I go down like that, if I zoom it in, you guys can see there's a small lake there, right? And the lake goes all the way. It's important for you guys to see this, because there is a lot of hidden treasures throughout Gauteng.
His accent. Oh, okay.
I have a beautiful accent, I'll never change it. Now guys, imagine you just having a beautiful picnic with your loved one. Away from the noise. Okay guys, so the cool thing is they will leave everything ready for you. While you check this amazing view, eh? Take a look and see those duckies there. They're very still. Now let's see that very uncommon duck. Because he has like a white face. Look at that. I didn't notice, but they do have little duckies here. They're very, very still. Okay, so it's like you guys also have a braai area. This was quite big. You guys also have a beautiful balcony overseeing the lake. What is Delhi? It's basically a wedding venue, guys. This place is usually got a church, many other things. Okay, guys, so that's the main house. That's the church there. We'll just put a little bit closer. Then you got what they call the Otter's Alley. It's called a Toad Chapel.
It's a wedding chapel.
Okay, guys, we are at the entrance of the chapel. Okay, this is how the chapel looks inside. Straightforward.